schools will continue distance learning for the rest of the school year. Parents had mixed reaction to the governor's weekend announcement.
They miss seeing their teachers, the interaction with their peers and their friends at school.
Yeah, some parents are still concerned about their children going back and their health, but others are worried about them home for the next 4 months. NBC2's Brianna Fernandez learned what the next steps are for parents and for students.
Yeah, parents weren't shocked when the governor made that announcement. They say, that's right, schools should be closed. But the idea of juggling work and school, that's been tough for them.
Jennifer Cass is a nurse at NCH, has two children, and is feeling overwhelmed.
The lack of socialization has definitely been the hardest on the kids. They miss seeing their teachers, the interaction with their peers and their friends at school. It's probably been the hardest part.
Parents I talked with understand and agree that health is the first priority, but it's something kids are not used to.
This was a learning curve that none of us obviously expected.
As kids continue through e-learning, the class of 2020 senior year is ending with a whimper instead of a bang.
I was in school on a Monday, and then we had spring break and never to return, it seems like, so.
Prom, senior activities, and the last day of school is something Sony Parisi wanted to experience, but that was taken from him and his classmates.
I mean, my prom was supposed to be, you know, the 18th this past Saturday. It's really sad just, you know, texting with your friends, you know, saying what could have been, you know, what was supposed to be happening at this time, you know, and instead you're just sitting on your couch.
An emotional roller coaster that's affected seniors and also parents.
You know, we all look forward to that, and it's tough not to have that experience for, you know, for your children, and it bothers the parents too, because you look forward to that milestone in their life, and they look forward to that milestone also, then they don't get to have that right now.
Collier County Superintendent made an announcement about an hour ago, and no decision has been made yet when it comes to graduation. For now in Naples, Brianna Fernandez, NBC2.